This is Michael Lukies, and today we're going to show you how to view your already published posts on LinkedIn. Now, first, obviously, you want to go ahead and sign in, and you'll reach this screen, which is your feed. You can see what your connections and the people you follow are posting. So there are actually two ways to view your articles. The first way is you're going to go ahead and click on your name, and this will bring you to your profile screen. So this is what other people see when they click on your profile. And then from here, you're going to want to scroll down past the About section, your featured articles and posts and links, and you're going to want to find your dashboard. And the dashboard, when it pops up, will show your article stats, so it shows you how many views your articles have had recently, also information about your posts. There it is right here. And go ahead and click on article views from your dashboard. And here we go. Articles is already clicked since we clicked on that. And now you can see every post that you published. And from here, you can also view the specific stats on each article, how many views you've gotten on that article, who have viewed it. If you have a premium account, you can also see the types of job titles that are viewing. And this really shows you if your articles are targeting the people that you want them to target. All right, in the other way, let's go back to our home feed here. So we're back to our feed. The other way to find your published posts in LinkedIn Publishing is simply to click on your beautiful picture up here and click on Posts and Activity. And once you get here, it's going to automatically select the All Activity button here. You want to go ahead and click on Articles. And once you click on Articles, we'll get to the same place we were just on. So those are the two ways to find your already published posts on LinkedIn Publishing. Thanks, guys.